Hello, my dear students. How are you? I am fine. By the grace of Allah. Dear students, today I am going to discuss in front of you a most important topic, that is transformation of sentence. Dear learners, before going to discuss the topic, I want to inform you what is conversation of sentence and what is transformation of sentence. Dear learners, always remember that conversation of sentence always changes the meaning of the sentence, and transformation of sentence never changes the meaning of the sentence. Dear learners, look at the whiteboard. In the whiteboard, what can you see? You see some examples. The first example is, only Allah can save us. Dear students, if an affirmative sentence starts with only, and the only indicates Allah, God, or any person, we will use none but instead of only, and the negative sentence would be none but Allah can save us. Dear learners, look at the second example. The second example is, I need only a book. Here, only indicates a book, and book is a thing. If only indicates a thing, we will use nothing but instead of only, and the negative sentence would be, I need nothing but a book. My dear learners, look at the last example. The last example is, he is only 10. He is only 10. Here, only indicates 10. If only indicates any number or age, we will use not more than or not less than instead of only, and the negative sentence would be, he is not more than 10. Dear learners, I hope you all understood the examples. Like these examples, you will practice more examples in your home, and it will show to me the next class. Dear learners, if you become benefited watching this class, you will never forget to share it. Thank you all the students.